by Chris Tomlin is a medium tempo song in 6/8 at 79 BPM. In this song, we have a few different patterns that we play, both on kick, snare, and hat, and on the toms that are pretty interesting, okay? And we have a polyrhythm going throughout of 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6. And we really emphasize that pattern no matter where we're playing it in each section or on the drum kit. And so with that, grab your sticks, watch the music video, let's get to it. The groove in verse 3 goes like this. As I mentioned, we have an interesting pattern to start off with right from the get-go. And so first of all, we have 8 notes on the hi-hat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kick is on 1. And snare backbeat is on 4. So that, if we play just that, a very standard 6/8 groove, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now where it gets interesting is with this polyrhythm, as I mentioned in the intro, and that we have 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6.